Now we are going to complete exercises of chapter number 5, Sniffles the Crocodile and Punch the Butterfly. Comprehension A. Choose the correct option. First, Sniffles did not want to be a crocodile because, correct option is A, he felt that crocodiles were very ugly. उसे क्या लगता था कि crocodile कैसे है? बदसूरत है, गंदे है. Second, Punch wanted to be, correct option is A, big and strong. Third, people kill crocodiles for their skin. Then fourth, who told Punch that people caught butterflies and pinned them to a boat? किसने बताया था? Punch's grand aunt. Fifth, the man shot at the logs because, correct option is B, they look like crocodiles from afar. वो दूर से कैसे लग रहा था कि वो क्रोकोडाइल ही है वहाँ पर. Then B, mark the sentences as true or false. First, Sniffles and other crocodiles lived in a swamp. It is true. Second, Sniffles' mom and dad had to feed him. It is also true. Then third, Punch was a bright orange in color. Is it true? No. Punch कैसे था? कैसी थी पंच? पंच वॉज गोल्डन येल्लो कलर. सो हियर इट इज फॉल्स. देन फोर, पंच वॉज बिग एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग. फॉल्स. फिफ्थ, स्निफल्स हेल्प टू सेव पंच एंड द अदर बटरफ्लाइज. इट इज ट्रू. आंसर द क्वेश्चन. देन फर्स्ट, व्हाट वॉज स्निफल्स मदर टायर्ड ऑफ? What did she say to Sniffles? Sniffles' mother was tired of Sniffles always shedding big crocodile tears or going sniff sniff. She would tell him to stop sniveling and crying. Start behaving like a crocodile. She also told him to go and hunt for his food. Then second question. Why did the other crocodiles laugh at Sniffles? Answer, Sniffles was big and strong. He did not want to kill other animals. Sniffles कैसा था? Big और strong. लेकिन वो दूसरे animals को मारना नहीं चाहता था. और उसकी friend कैसी थी? Punch was small and weak. वो छोटी थी, weak थी, but she curled up her feeler and said that she would punch others in their face. They made a very funny pair. Sniffles swam around with Punch perched on his head. The other crocodiles would laugh and make fun of them. Then third, how did crocodiles escape the hunters? Answer, the crocodile went deep into the river and left some rotten logs floating on the water. The man shot at logs which looked like crocodile from a distance. Then question number 4. How did the crocodile save the butterflies when the man arrived with nets? Answer, all the crocodiles come to the river bank. The butterflies settle on the heads and necks of the crocodiles. A few of the crocodile made a circle around the man. As they come closer, they snap their jaws. The man becomes scared and went away. Then fifth question, Sniffles became proud to be a crocodile. What made him change? Answer, one day Sniffles saw a man with needs. He shouted to Punch to warn her. When the man arrived, Sniffles was in the front, gnashing his teeth and whipping his tail around most menacingly. He was no longer timid. अभी वो डरपोक नहीं था पहले के जैसा. This incident changed Sniffles as he had acted like a real crocodile. Then question number 6. Why do you think Sniffles was given that name? Answer, Sniffles was given that name because he was always shedding big crocodile tears and sniffling. Then last question. Was Sniffles a good friend? Answer, yes. Sniffens was a good friend. When the man with Nate arrived, he shouted to warn Punch. He was in front of the other crocodiles, gnashing his teeth and whipping his tail. This scared the man and they went away. Sniffens saved Punch and the lives of other butterflies.